It's only those with no work who have no time. The ones who keep themselves busy have all the time for others. People generally are overly busy. You see them running around, multitasking, answering the phone and doing several things at a time. They have no time for anybody. Some of these people have no purpose. They aren't doing anything productive because they are doing and undoing things and simply beating around the bush. And there are others who are productive all the time, yet never short of time. They are always looking for something more to do. They always have time for others. Who would you like to be?